but have to get back and chase the night after work.
I get scared walking down in that double bottom. You only had candles for light.
And the constant hammering against the shell plates. You could hear it all over Belfast. Some of those boys ended up stone deaf, so they did. We were paid 31 ball a week. The heater boy in Catchmere got 16 ball. But we all worked the same 54 hours.
The upper deck was steel too, and part of the strength of the ship. There's no straight lines in a ship. And when you look down the weather deck, you can see the sheer of the hull, the stopped her reflection at the feet.
The stern frame had to be strong enough to take the rudder of turning in heavy seas. It